What's happening, Travis here, TravisStutzel.com. About to hit a barbell complex here. This is a complex I gave to one of my coaching clients who's absolutely tearing it up, and he had a few questions on how to transition to the different movements, and I'm just gonna go ahead, go through the complex myself to kind of show you how you can transition, but it's real simple. You're just holding onto the barbell the whole time. Just try to flow into the next movement after you finish, you know, the movement before that. We're gonna be going through deadlifts, cleans, thrust, lunge, row, and then you're gonna go into a burpee off the barbell, and that can get a little tricky, but I'm gonna show you from a couple different angles. But you're gonna be hitting 5 reps at each movement before you move to the next one. So you gotta get all 5 reps done first, then go to the next one. So this complex is not easy. It'll tear you up good. So we're about to hit it up, here we go. All right, we're hitting up a barbell complex here. There's 6 different movements in it. And whenever you're doing a barbell complex, you wanna try to make it so the movements flow together nicely. Instead of having to change your grip and different positions and different things like that, you should be able to flow right into the next movement. For this complex, we're gonna be hitting 5 reps each exercise first before you go on to the next one, okay? So the first movement is gonna be a deadlift. So you just set yourself up for a normal deadlift, have a clean grip, because you're gonna go right into a clean for the second movement. After you get your 5th rep, on the deadlift, boom, go ahead and clean it up. That'll count towards one of your reps. And then boom, just drop right back down into your clean. Get your clean reps. And then the next movement is gonna be a thruster. So you're gonna go ahead and clean it up. Boom, hold it right there. Go into your squat, press, thruster. You'll hit 5 reps there. Now, the challenging part comes with the drop lunges, okay? So you have an option. If you're super fatigued and you need to rest your shoulders, chest, grip a little bit, you can go ahead and go to your back. On that last thruster rep, go ahead and press it up. If you need to, just drop it on your shoulders lightly. Don't drop it, but control it down to your shoulders. Get it into like a back squat position. Squeeze your shoulder blades, stay tight, and you can go right into your drop lunges. Okay, I typically do that. And like if I'm doing a couple rounds of this complex, your upper body's gonna be pretty fried, so is your grip. So you're gonna wanna rest that bar just a little bit. But if you wanna take it up to the next level, hold that bar in the front squat position, okay? So after you finish that last thruster, boom, drop it down, go right into your drop lunges, okay? Then what that'll do for you, is that's gonna make it a lot easier to go right into your bent rows, and then you simply drop the barbell, go right into your burpees for your last movement, all right? So we're gonna hit this up. And start light with these complexes. They may look easy on paper, but they ain't easy. Hit it up.